Walmart.
When's the last time you've been to Walmart?
Hell alone, I'll never go to Walmart. This should have been the Target Clipper Challenge. Or Amazon Prime Now Clipper Challenge.
You usually use your modified blades when you're cutting, right?
I always do.
Today you're not gonna use it.
Yeah. I mean, tools is huge. Like, too, it's important to keep your tool tight because it allows the artist to really do his best work efficiently and actually enjoy it. So, I mean, tools is important, but at the same time, it's like the tools don't make the barber necessarily. Like, it's like you can have the best tools and be a crappy barber. Like, it's just, you know. And you think it's, and you're trying to buy all the tools to magically make you better when it's just, my nigga, you gotta put in the time, you gotta put in the discipline, like you gotta put in the effort, you gotta pay attention to the detail. And I think that's basically what this whole challenge is about. Like, Bossio being challenged to, you know, perform with those type of clippers, you know what I mean, for the fun, and at the same time to show that, like, it's really, it's all within you. And once you like develop that, then you know you can put a pair of Walmart clippers and a dope barber hands, and he gonna go to work with him. He gonna make them work. He ain't gonna enjoy cutting with him. But you know, the job gonna get done. It's gonna be a nice cut. You know, we are Walmart, baby. Been a long time. It's been a while. Here, go make this happen. Yo. Personal care section. This, where's that?
Well, this is dental, so now.
I'm saying dental.
Hair accessories. This looks like women's stuff, though.
What's up, y'all? What's up, Bossio?
Oh, wait, look. Look, you see some walls?
Do this. Oh, look, they got something right here they promoting. Them motherfuckers right there. Them the new things right there. All barbers need to cop these. Stainless steel. Look at that. Hold on. Look at that. Let me focus this thing. It's a locking taper control. They stole that from Babyliss. look, hair clipper, beard oil. They got the big one. Got the big one. Okay. So they already know what's up. They got them all right here. Looks like a whole lot of people have been on the Walmart clipper challenge. Have to deal with a few choices. I think we might just need to go with the kit. I think Bossio went with these.
Thank you.
Right there, right? And was the ones?
I don't think so. I don't know. No, they had a different look.
Look,
they had white on
quick
them.
Cut, though. I might quick cut them and do the quick cut. Charging 40 a cut. And if I hit them with this, I might hit my customers with this. And make like 120 an hour. I'm talking about. Let's see, get the blue ones like Bossio. Take the EBT for them. The blue ones, which ones? They own okay, you right. Conair own Babliss, damn. You guys got more clippers anywhere else? More clippers, yeah. Other than these ones, that's it?
You got three options. You can go with the lithiums, the ones that Bossio got, still Conair, or the quick cuts.
The quick cuts, I will fuck with the quick cuts, but they ain't got no lever. Like, I mean.
That's not the lever on the side?
I don't want to go to work without a lever. We're going to have to. We're going to have to do it. That's another challenge. No lever clipper challenge. But this is it. I think I might go with the chromed out.
Deluxe?
The chromed out deluxe. The chromed out deluxe. That come with the whole kit. I might need to fuck with these though. But then I ain't got no trimmers. Obviously, motherfuckers in Sacramento love these. Come on, it's my city. And we buying up all the Walmart clippers. Okay, here we go. We're gonna go with these. We're gonna go with the kit. I'm gonna go with the wall. These ones cool, y'all? Huh? Damn, there's all the comments right there. These ones cool. Can we go with these? Come on, can I see a thumbs up? Shit, that's where I started to cut. Hell yeah, we all started here. Nervous.
Do you want some pink ones?
Go with the pink. Yeah. Rock. Okay. Don't go with these razors. Alright, and going back to the start. When we going back, man, from the bottom, where it all started. I had the con ears. It would have been cool to go with some con ears, but so my model, she just hit me up. My model, I'm cutting her son, and she just hit me up on here. She said, are you coming to cut Jalen's hair still? Yes, I am. She don't know that he's getting cut with Walmart clippers. Look, it's Sunday, I'm off. I don't really work like this. You know, favor for a favor. I don't think you can zero gap them. Them things pull sometimes.
What?
He said, good luck, them things pull sometimes. So you be using these, You know one person be using these. Caught you, you'd have told on yourself, bro. Pulling your client's hair with some Walmart clippers. Yeah, we gonna record a haircut and put it on YouTube. So, you know, fresh face all day. No matter what, you can work on Mark Clippers. Miss, do you ever see a barber, a professional barber come and buy some of these?
I can't say I have, but they're probably just as good.
You think so? Misty said they're just as good.
We're gonna see.
The barbers are coming and buying these, they should be ashamed of themselves.
Why is that?
No. A lot of people want to be barbers nowadays, you gotta start somewhere. So.
Yeah.
So we just letting people know.
You want the 2-year replacement?
2-year replacement costs more than the whole kit.
What back?
No, I'm good. I'm going to throw them away. No, I'm going to give them away. Working with, I'm out. Okay, so I got to put away these, you know, my babies. So we're gonna wrap these up and put these away. This ain't gonna be used neither. We got everything we need right here. Got some paper scissors. We did get a cape. We got a cape, so we're gonna use that. And then, you know, we don't never read instructions. Yes, I don't know what it is. Guards, we got. Oh, is this a blade setter? Or a weapon?
Which one? I think it's a weapon.
I think it's a weapon. Oil. Combs. You know, these I could. This is a good addition right here. I give it to him for that. Yeah. Like that. I actually need those, so I'm gonna keep that. Alright. We got a. Look at these babies right here. Look at these bad boys.
They do look nice.
They do. They're not that bad.
How much did they cost?
Like 30 something bucks for the whole kit. I like the chrome. Got these kind of remind me of the heroes. Charged up already. We got to charge them up. Oh, they're battery operated. Damn. Okay. So we gotta get some batteries.
So we got some batteries.
Oh, come on. James, are these old or are these ones new?
50-50.
Because it's not coming on, but it should have. Alright, so we got battery. So we got juice. We got a little power too. Oh, come on, man. Really, though? No way, there it goes. Is that the battery or is it the... That's for everybody. That's the secret to making them work. You gotta shake it. You feel it? Just shake it. The power comes. All right, so we good. And then we got these. I wanna feel how these feel. Plug these up. Pull them up. I don't know if I could zero gap them, but that's kind of cool. One of the corners is actually set pretty close, so if I need a fade or anything, I'll just use that. Like if I need to take out a guideline, I'll just use that. But I mean, it felt kind of cool. Like I don't think it's gonna be that hard to really get a nice blend, nice haircut with these. All right, and out of these guards, I'm probably all only gonna need one. Taper. Oh no. Two. I didn't even see this the first time. Eyebrow trim guy. You know what? I remember like these guards that used to come with these. I remember having these like with my Conairs, the left and the right. Never really knew how to use them, but I remember seeing them.
Yeah, I'm still trying to see a therapist after this.
You still trying to what?
I'm still trying to see.
So we might have to use these because these seem like they're like the one and one half, like in the professional ones. Okay, all right, we're gonna get you out of here quick. All right, that's all I really need. Open these up. I've actually never used these before, but we'll figure that out once we get to that point. All right. That's that new Rich Barber cape. It got drawstrings where you can tie around the neck just in case buttons don't work or the so you gonna be the only one using this, so we don't need a sanitizer expert. We're gonna tie you up, man. Everybody at one time took a trash can like this and ripped a hole in the middle and put it over your partner's head. We're just gonna cut him. We all done that. That's what this looks like. Nah, he good. Look at them things cut like butter. Be clean. This shit gonna be clean.
He can't use the flash comb because it's not from Walmart.
Walmart only.
Someone said use the flash comb.
We'll be right back. definitely like a different, I mean, it's a different feel, like just all together. What'd he say? What do you mean by? hold on.
My nigga, that's right fade his ass, no shortcut. Oh, are you already fading already?
Oh, yeah. We're getting right into it.
A lot of people are saying they get hot cooks from here.
No, do you? Now we should be good. Yeah.
Why are you using a garbage bag?
That's not a garbage bag, bro. That's a cape. Cape. So I'm gonna throw in this one now. This is a 1/8. They don't got a 1/16, so I'm probably gonna have to do a little free handing with that blend at the bottom. But I'm just like, because I know that these are Walmart clippers, like I'm just taking my time with them and letting the clipper do the work, you know what I mean? Just gotta slow strokes. So you gotta, you gotta let me cut.
I'm trying to get close. Jeremiah Collins said, dude in the chair, man, why my mama text him to see if he cut my hair still? I said, I'd be too if my barber threw a garbage bag on me.
We got the left, that left taper. Y'all remember them? That left taper?
It's sour candy.
Gotta shake it. You shake it, it shit works.
They don't think the camera quality. They should have got a Walmart camera too.
Every comment.
No.
See that blend though? That man Walmart hands doing that blend though. Look at that. Look at that blend. We gonna bought this. Not a little bit. Like this way is like the shortest. Trying to get it as close to the skin as possible here at the bottom, but that's as low as it's probably gonna get. So just blend that into the rest. I do sometimes, but you know.
So I'm just gonna get you doing a couple, like, just starting this side, and then I'm gonna go charge it for a little bit.
Got the 1/8 on. So this pretty much blends like the no guard into the guard, the number one, but you know, I'm gonna still go over and kind of like slice it without the guard on. That way, you know, I get a cleaner transition. As you can see, it's not fully blending it.
Say it. Fuck you, Lois Griffin. Fuck you, Lois Griffin. Family Guy. In fact, fuck all of you Family Guy people.
They don't give like a fine, they don't give that fine cut, like that smooth fine cut. So I'm Chuka The Barber and I just completed my Walmart Clipper Challenge. As you can see, this is the finished product. Faded, blended, nothing but Walmart Clippers and trimmers. There you go, the boy clean, all right? So look, it's only right that I continue the challenge. So I'm gonna challenge Ty Barber's son and Victor Barber to a Walmart Clipper Challenge. So go ahead and handle your business. Let me see what you got.